Kneels over, jams the puck behind the goal. Soderstrom backhands it ahead, and it's out to center onto the stick of Cole McGord. Quickly ahead to Niels Omar. Dumps one to the far corner. DiGiuseppe's there behind the net towards Brock Besser. There's a penalty coming up. Oman's hurt. And now Burroughs has dropped the gloves with Josh Brown. Oman was hit. He looks like he might have a Charlie horse of some kind. We'll have to have another look at the hit, but Burroughs takes exception, and here he goes with Brown. Oh, a big right hand by Josh Brown. He's got the right loose again, and the linesmen are going to jump in. After a hit the Canucks didn't like, Niels Omon's still on the loop, and he's coming over to give Kyle Burroughs a tap, I think, after he stood up for his teammate and dropped the gloves with Josh Brown. Oman's right in the penalty box saying how to go to Kyle Burroughs.
Well, Josh Brown's 6'5", 220. And your shorter guy like Kyle Burroughs, who's not that short, but he's 5'11", about 185, 190. But you can see the original penalty was on Brown. He is, look at the knee. Sticks his leg out, and there's the referee with the arm up immediately.
And Burroughs made a beeline for Brown.
Penalty's on the play. Arizona, number 3, has a 2-minute minor for tripping.
Tripping.
5 minutes for fighting. Vancouver, number 44, has 5 minutes for fighting. 2-minute minor on the clock for Arizona, 5-on-4.
There you go. I thought that could have been kneeing myself.
Well, they gave him a penalty, so.
Yeah.